So straight out of Brooklyn, right?
Straight out of Brooklyn. Out of Brooklyn.
It's the accent that gives you away.
Yeah.
It's the accent.
What accent?
No.
I mean, it is, it's the hot place to live right now. What was it like growing up when you were there?
I loved it. I always loved Brooklyn. I still love Brooklyn. It's a lot more crowded. It's hard to find parking. Good thing I have a garage. But it's, you know, it's still Brooklyn. So I still got love for it.
What were you like as a kid? Because when I see you, and everyone describes you the same way, this force of energy from the very first time you popped on screen, what were you like as little Rosie?
I was complicated.
In what way?
well, you know, I had a bittersweet childhood and everything, but I was a sweet girl. It's just if you pissed me off, you'd see the other side.
So like three-year-old Rosie, people are like, don't make her mad.
Yeah,
walk away.
Yeah. But I was always musical. I always loved to dance. I always loved music. My aunt told me that even when I was a baby in the crib, I used to dance. I would wait for my cousins to come home from school, and they would put on Cool Jerk or Soul Man, and they told me that I would hang on the... and go like this, I'm a soul man. And when I got tired, I would stick my thumb in my mouth, but still move.
So it was a dancing instrument and a soother.
Yes. But so I was complicated, introverted, but it was the art that brought me out.
It was the art there.